So, back again, Road America in the sports car challenge. Qualified P4 in the GT4s. Bit of crazy multi-class. I did mess up my second lap off qualifying, so I won't bother uploading those. Turn off all the pit stop stuff so we don't have that causing us issues midway through. Main thing is survival. Looks like a lot of people will want that too, because there are various licenses around me. I'm the only A class license, which is a bit worrying. Just make sure that's all working. Yeah, everything seems all good. Okay, I get ready to go.
Catch up 13, car. Catch up 16, car. Catch up 6, car.
There's a big mixture of cars as well, which makes it a bit more interesting. Mercedes up there. Couple of Porsches. Oh, excuse me, big yawn. It's been a long day at work. But I was looking forward to doing this track, so. McLaren alongside us, that makes it a bit more interesting. Quite a few Porsches behind though. Ah, there's an Aston Martin back there as well. Was a little bit stressful doing a full pace lap. Not good that I'm yawning a lot before the race starts, but here we go. I think it's a stress thing. Oh well. Oh, what's going on here? That was close between the Porsche and the Mercedes.
Ready,
what was the point in that? Oh, he's got a run. Caught us a bit tight up here.
Clear on the right.
No.
Car right.
What the hell, man?
Uh-oh.
Still there. Clear on the right.
Try and catch back up now. Get my spot back.
You got a slow car on the right.
I don't like having to hit the brake mid-corner there, but this car just sometimes doesn't want to make it round. Oh dear. Back up.
2:36.237.
Oh, this guy's quick. Again. This car, evil. Didn't do that once in qualifying. Track temps are obviously dropped or something.
You got a slow car on the left.
Oh dear.
Thanks, Cedric.
Back into it, relax.
What the fuck are you doing?
I did. Sounds like carnage elsewhere.
Dude,
what right, I've got to bring this gap down to the lot in front. Dropping the car behind slightly, which is good. If I can stick with the pack up ahead, they look like they're quite bunched up, which could lead to some tears down the line, as long as we stay close. Into a rhythm, let's go. Turn machine. Cool.
What the fuck?
He's really not.
Have you ever heard of defending? Of course I'm gonna defend my position, you fucking idiot.
Yo, you move, fight!
Yes, I was blocking the lane. And you idiot,
two,
run into me.
18.2.
Oh dear.
You move, fight on the brake, you saw.
2 minutes, 17.806.
Catch the ones in front, ignore the head out of the chatter. Because before you know it, the LMPs will be on you. Luckily for you, me, I'm on my own, so I don't have to worry about.
Anyway, I like the fight.
Being in a battle. And the LMP is coming past. Escaping me up ahead. I've only got one incident, that's fine. I thought I had two. Well, stay smooth and consistent. Escaping me through that corner. Oh dear.
20 minutes to go.
Unfortunately, knew that was going to happen. MPs aren't catching up as quick as I thought they would, thankfully. They'll be hearing before the end of this lap now, watch. P1's just running away with it, wow. Fair play to him. Massive buffer to the group behind. Also, nice big gap to the car in front, which is a bit annoying. Wow, what a lap. Okay, there's P1 of the LMPs. However many seconds behind that is. Oh, six. Wow. He's catching up quick. Turn again. Clear. That's fine. Just poodle along here. Couldn't do anything. They were going to go to the inside either way, which is very annoying. Matthew, concentrate. Oh dear. At least it's only two for now. Just got to get back into the groove. We're halfway there, that's fine. He's going to catch me either by the end of this straight or just after. Hopefully just after.
Faster traffic approaching. Right side. Clear. You got a slow car on the right. Traffic approaching.
Oh, he proper died. Oh dear. Launched into a wall. Thought I saw him in the mirror.
My bad.
P4.
20.801. You're back in fourth position.
Where I started. Which isn't too bad. Prefer to be there than dropping off. Like I was.
Group of fast cars approaching.
Hey, thank you. Sorry. Yeah, sorry. Cocaxon, sorry.
Oh dear. Sounds like they're having a bad time as well. Oh, when's he gonna catch up? Oh. Turn machine.
Clear.
Good fight, Daniel. It's really good.
Went quiet there, sorry. I was just in the zone trying not to drive off track and pump out some fast laps. And completely forgot I was recording. Oops.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left. That car is
all right. You're good.
2:19.928. Clear on the right. Thank you. 5 minutes to go.
No way, it's almost over. Flown by. Quite a good race as well. Not much excitement, unfortunately, on my part. Than a few rubbish driving moments.
The car in P2, just at the fastest lap, 2:17.092.
Wow, flying, my goodness.
2:19.429.
Well, he was, but he's not anymore.
Heard it.
Adjusted the brake pedal on my sim rig to hopefully make it more linear. I've replaced all of the soft bushings that I had in there, which is about 2 of the 6. You put in all hard bushings, so now you really have to press the pedal down to get
an hour. Figurati, fatto volentieri.
To get the braking to go, but then it's a bit more controlled when you come off, which means less likely, he says, to spin. But it is me driving, so anything can happen. I've probably jinxed it now.
Ma che ti è successo? Non eri davanti?
Because it was this corner here at qualifying.
Sì, sì, ero là davanti, ma c'è stato dei fenomeni, sai, che hanno buttato fuori, allora finisco un po' la garetta così.
Goodness me, lots of talking. A lot of talking that I don't understand as well.
The leader is running 2 minutes 18.881. Car 37 is now leading. 2 minutes 19.484.
Oh, if he overtakes me before the end of this lap, I won't have to do another one. Makes me want to slow down, but then again, I also don't want E5 capturing me.
Very clean racing, man. Keep it up. Ah, okay. That guy was pushing. He didn't look at much gas.
Two seconds, not too bad. Would have been nice to get a podium, but P4 is not a bad effort. And what felt like quite a strong field as well.
Chicken flag, chicken flag.
Right, let's do a nice cool down lap. Just want to see a few moments.
Chaotic there, Mr. Pollard.
That was close. Wasn't concentrating. Doing it all properly, proper out lap, proper in lap. Have a look at some incidents. And then begin the upload. Stop. Okay. Let's have a quick look. That's got to be about the beginning.
Hey, Michael, now that I have tech proof that you were blocking me, thanks, buddy. I appreciate that. That makes it so easy. Now I'm going to do some donuts! Didn't look like you were racing anybody.
He was just not wanting to lose the space. I get it. Annoying, but I get it. Close because that blue one got a little kiss. That's where I nearly spun. Typical me. See what happened to him. Just easy mistake to make at this track, unfortunately. What else we got? There was one somewhere. Super speed. Have a look at the laps and see what. Was it this one where I had to dodge the parked car? Yeah, I think it was. What happened with him? Is it the same problem? Oh no, it wasn't this one. Cool, that's deafening. That might have been the next lap. Let's have a look. Looks like that could have been. Oh dear. Oh no. It wasn't fully a punt, but it wasn't a friendly move, that's for sure. He didn't help himself, but... was it this one? Yeah, so what did he do? Because that was scary close. Just too aggressive. Oh no, just lost it. Did the right thing as well. That's good. Well, other than that, plain old boring race. Thank you for watching.